I stand with the sons of Cain. Ah.